Well, here we go. We begin second period the way we ended the first, with Nick Deslauriers and Tanner Jeannot having a conversation. The linesman and referee listening very intently. Look at the linesman back and forth.
You see the flip up. The gloves are down.
As Deslauriers had enough, he's going to go with Tanner Jeannot, two of the more frequent fighters in the NHL this year, both too strong. Deslauriers tried to go over the top of the right. There's another right. One connected, a body punch. Now Jeannot trying to retaliate. In fighting there, right from Jeannot, struck there. Deslauriers retaliates with a right. An uppercut missed. Helmet off, obviously, for Jeannot, and he got hit with another right. Now they turn each other around. Down to the back of the head of Deslauriers. Oh, body punching by Nick. And about now, the arms are burning quite a bit. Jeannot appears to be just hanging on, and it ends. Deslauriers certainly the more active of the two in that fight, and he gets approval from his teammates and the fans.
A nice little smile from Nick at the end of that fight. And he does his part. Jeannot trying to do his part for the Nashville Predators, two honest, hardworking, tough players in this league. And after Jeannot ran over Provorov at the other end of the ice, Deslauriers and Jeannot drop the gloves, square off together, and round one, a draw. And here's the hit by Jeannot. Good, solid, clean hit on Provorov. Knocks him down to the ice. And we got a lot of game left here. I think it's going to be enjoyable.
Yeah, I don't know as if this is the first, or the last, I should say, of the fights. It is the first. Also the first penalties of the game. You see good size there. There's connecting with a shot that whips wide. Provorov to the puck. Double clutch then sent it to the slot, but right to McDonough. One ends it at Cole Smith. His pass up the middle. And Rinzai trying to stay with Colton Sissons. Sissons will wind it around deep.